and I want to wish you a happy Falun Dafa Day. It has been a great pleasure for me over the course of my time as a Member of Parliament to get to know the Falun Gong community here in Canada and elsewhere. Your commitment to compassion, truthfulness, and forbearance in the midst of very challenging circumstances has been an inspiration to me, and I know to many others who have witnessed.
I wish you very well. Your compassion, your truthfulness, your principles and your morals are wonderful attributes to all of you practicing Falun Dafa and part of the Falun Dafa movement. They are wonderful principles for yourselves, but also for the rest of us to share.
On this beautiful Falun Dafa Day, I bring you greetings. But we know that Mr. Lee's teachings are inspired by thousands of years of wisdom, and that they will persist for thousands of years to come. Thank you for your commitment to peace, justice, and human rights.